Hi students, due to COVID-19 epidemic, we decided to start online classes. So I will teach you. Now we will start from the first chapter. The name of the chapter, rational numbers. The first exercise in which today we will learn how to write additive inverse of the numbers. Write the additive inverse of the following numbers. Example number first, 43/9. Now write the number in the bracket and then put minus before the number. Now open the bracket, minus 43/9. This is the first example, and now the second example. Minus 7 upon minus 5. Now put the sign, minus sign before the number. Sorry. Minus 7/5. Minus cancelled by minus. Now 7/5 is the additive inverse of minus 7/-5. Okay. Now you can practice at your home these three numbers. 1. -6/5, second 1/7, and 3/8. Okay. Now we will learn the second question. In this question, how to write the multiplicative inverse of the any number. Example number first, in this example 2/7, how to write this number in the multiplicative inverse form? First of all, the numerator becomes denominator and denominator becomes numerator, and put the sign before the number. And second example, this is the first example. In this example, 5 becomes numerator and numerator one becomes denominator. And put the sign.
We will meet in next video. Stay home, save lives. Bye-bye.